Vuk's miserable death was truly disturbing to me. No warrior should die like this. But what's even more troubling is what he said about the Red Horde controlling Zhmi. Can it be true? Could the mad god Svarog return to renew the Alliance? Gold has no importance in the face of such a threat. Vuk's miserable death was truly disturbing to me. No warrior should die like this. But what's even more troubling is what he said about the Red Horde controlling Zhmi. Can it be true? Could the mad god Svarog return to renew the Alliance? Gold has no importance in the face of such a threat.
What's happening? Why are we stopping again?
My lord, our scouts report that the first gold deposits are occupied by warriors wearing red paint. They must be the Svarog tribe, the Red Horde.
So Vuk was not lying about the Red Horde. We shouldn't have killed him. He could still have been useful to us.
Who cares about some savage? It's all your fault, old man. Stalling us all the time. If we moved faster, we couldn't have gotten here before that. Bloody Horde!
The Red Horde must have been on the move for some time now. I suppose it was their offensive that forced the wild folk to raid your settlements. It would be wiser to wait for the Calanthian army before we attack them.
And let them plunder the gold in the process? Definitely not. We need to kill them. All, now!
Did you already forget about Shmi? Vuk said he serves them. Do you want your soul to be enslaved for eternity? We need the army. We can't fight the Serpent Prince and the Red Horde on our own.
You watch your tone, witch. No filthy creature is a match for the king's army. But I will make sure that their steel tastes your throats first. If you let those savages take the gold, we will not wait.
Very well, my lord. Let's start with a new settlement here. Before we attempt the assault on the Red Horde's camp.
I agree. We should at least recruit some warriors and build a temple to increase my powers.
Wonderful. Steward, give your orders, but be quick about it. Somebody get me some food.
The Gord's expansion accelerated.
An enemy attacked our brother.
Thank you.
The settlement's grown. That's significant. They increased.
Thank you.
There's a new decision to be made.
Your subject has an issue they need help with.
Our brother's sanity is plummeting. Thank you. Our sisters are enjoying their quality of life.
Thank you.
Our brother is in danger. Attack! Our brother needs help. Our brother has been idle for some time now. Our brother has been injured.
Yeah.
Thank you.
There is a new challenge to consider. Some actions call for vengeance.
Mm-hmm.